It's Jeff from Antiques Network. How are you doing today? You know what we like to do is we like to see if we can get inside some of these private collections to show you some truly amazing collections. What we have here today is a client that has bought a historic theater about 3 hours outside of Nashville, and he's turned the bottom half of it into a speakeasy. And what he's doing with the speakeasy is he's running it out for public and private events. Very, very cool way to let the public in to show what you've been collecting. Well, Jim's gonna go through and show you what a speakeasy was. And remember, speakeasy.
So a speakeasy. Speakeasies came into vogue in the 1920s when Prohibition came in and they outlawed alcohol. The word speakeasy came from the term because they meant please speak easy about the speakeasies on the street as well as you went to the door. A lot of mobsters and gangsters were involved in the speakeasies. They were huge money at the time. So what we're gonna do is show you one that's been recreated. It's absolutely beautiful and open for private parties.
Thank you. These are Manteaks. Antique, Manteak. These guys sell Manteaks. This is their store.
We're picking, we're bringing stuff every day, in and out, in and out, in and out. We're shaking and baking.
These are their customers.
Give me the rundown on the GMC.
This lived in a bar in Ghent in Belgium.
Follow Jim and Jeff from 9 to 5 or after hours as they buy, sell, and restore the coolest stuff for the coolest collectors worldwide.